And now is the time that we are going for our safari. I really hope we get some good sighting. We are going to Madla, which is a core zone in Panna Tiger Reserve. And we've got a very good guide. And we have got a very good photographer who has come all the way from Lucknow to get some good pictures. I'm just keeping my fingers crossed that we get good sighting.
Wish that I could stay in this moment forever, so I can hold you in my arms. I will carry you on my shoulders as long as I'm able. Scare the monsters under your bed. Deep in the
It's my first wildlife safari and first time that I heard a sambar's alarm call. Look how excited I am.
But no matter what comes your way,
please stay with me till the end because you're gonna love it. Experience the wild through my eyes. It's a regular spot for a tiger to come and have water around this time. So we are waiting. Let's see. Nothing happened, so we decided to go ahead. This is the beauty of safaris. Like, you don't know what's going to happen the next moment. The tigress is here only, it seems, so we are going to take a boat to get a better view. Let's see. So they come out to have water in the evenings. So this is a beautiful Ken River. It's so beautiful, so clean, lovely.
How come the stars come to shine when it's dark from so far?
We could see the cubs and the mother behind the bushes really far, and we were hoping that they come out. Got really good moments of the cubs playing and the mother lying down peacefully. So we just grabbed all that we could, and later one of the two cubs decided to show up and he posed and posed for us. In some time the other one joined too.
Way, show us where we are. What makes the sun go to sleep every night, and what's it dreaming of? I wonder. It really makes me wonder.
The sun had started to set and it was time for us to move out of the forest. We thought that is it for today. We just going to get the cubs and the mother is not going to show up. Somewhere deep within, I really really wanted to see the mother. She's called P151, and just as we were about to move out, she walked down, she came out and she made my day.
Yeah, it makes me wonder.
I can't believe that in my very first safari, I saw a tigress with her two cubs. I feel so blessed, so blessed.
Ooh, it makes me wonder.
Early morning safari. Entered at 6.
When we wake, hear the birds and see the sun. Side by side, our fears are done. Oh, the good times just begun. Oh, we know what we have, let's hold on tight. Found what we're looking for in life. Call us crazy, but things are finally right with you and I, the future.
That's a somber's alarm call for the big cats. Could be a leopard or a tiger, we don't know. But the sambar can see the carnivore, and hence its calling is considered as a confirmed call. It's to alert herbivores that there's a threat around, and also to the carnivore that its presence is discovered. That is why we wait to see if we get any sighting of the tiger or leopard. After waiting for such a long time, there was no sighting, so we decided to move on. We are back in the same place where we had seen the tigress yesterday. Mukesh is still here. So let's see if we get to see the mama. This family reminded me of Tigress Avani and her two cubs, brought those heart-wrenching memories back and left me with mixed emotions. If you haven't been to the forests yet, this should be the first thing to go on your bucket list. Trust me, every moment in the wild is worth experiencing, and it will only leave you wanting more. India has some really beautiful tiger reserves, and Panna is definitely one of them.
How come the stars come to shine when it's dark?
Just when we thought we are done with the safari, we spotted a leopard chilling on a tree, perfectly camouflaged. After spending about half an hour and taking a zillion pictures, we decided to let the leopard sleep. Forest now. It's a buffer zone, but there has been a lot of sighting for tigers past couple of days, so we've come to check this place out. Let's see. Fingers crossed. So in the afternoons, the tigers and all come to have water. So we are hoping that we get some sighting, just the way we got in the other forest. leopard, two leopards today. The light is also very poor now. The sky is beautiful, but no tiger. Been hunting for how many hours? 3 hours? 2 hours. No tiger. Thank you so much for being with me. Do like the video, share it with your friends and family, and do subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I shall see you very soon in my next one. Until then, stay safe, feel good, and be blessed.